any of this record was fake. I feel like everybody on the project put together parts instrumentally that they believed in and they believed fit, and I helped align those with what I thought was a fit for the project, and they played them until they got them right. And I don't feel like a computer took over at any point and did anything on this record that a human could do. I feel good about it because I think that that's going to come across when people listen to it, and hopefully the moments that we captured here will be felt in a car or in a house or on an iPod or in any setting that people might listen to this. Feel me change my mind.